What are your biggest concerns about the future of climate change?
I love the outdoors. If we were to lose all that in the future, that would be concerning. Yeah.
Loss of species, and that's from waterways, rivers, the ocean, the rainforest.
Great Barrier Reef is under really big pressure from climate change.
Our world is in massive danger from climate change, but scientists think they might have a simple solution. Our world is what's known as a closed system. It's like a petri dish. And just like the alpha life form in a petri dish, we're reliant on the biodiversity of it to keep ourselves alive. So scientists think the answer might be simple. All we have to do to save our world is to rewild it.
So how do we rewild? And on that note, what even is rewilding?
Well, put simply, rewilding is exactly what it sounds like. Increasing the biodiversity of our Earth by creating more wild habitat for things to live in. Our world is a giant ecosystem, and it depends on its biodiversity to survive. Just imagine what would happen if all the trees disappeared. Unfortunately, scientists estimate that the extinction rate today is hundreds of times higher than normal, and that's really, really bad.
So, how do we rewild?
I'm about to meet with Dr. Andrew Chin. This is really exciting.
Dr. Andrew Chin is an expert in marine conservation, and today he's going to tell me about something called marine protected areas.
Okay, so marine protected area is just a term that says it's for any area of the marine environment that has some sort of management placed over. If we want to sustain the ecosystem services and all the benefits we get out of healthy environments, we do need some places that are put aside to let nature be nature.
Marine protected areas are a great way to save ocean biodiversity. What about here on land? One idea scientists are thinking of is the United Nations REDD Plus program, which aims to put a financial value on our rainforests so that people who look after them get paid. It's a really interesting idea. This natural world is unequivocally beautiful, but if we want it to stay that way, we're going to have to make a real change through programs such as marine protected areas and the United Nations REDD Plus. I'll see you later.